Alright.
This is it.
Perfect.
A point in your life when you know you're going to do it. One do time. It. I doubt it's
just
one time.
Do it.
Got three lives. We got to this point. How we did it, it's none of your business. But we're going to do it.
We're going to beat Frankie and Little Flea Man.
What can we describe
it's
what that thing is?
It's Frankenstein's monster. And
I just and I couldn't see
and Flea Man.
Igor, like if you have you ever seen I can only assume that
audience have
no
has
no
seen.
Young Frankenstein is the worst movie to compare Frankenstein to, but Igor like shimmies around. He doesn't jump limb to limb. He's not going crazy.
He's not Igor, he's Flea Man. That's why.
The fuck is Flea Man?
That's just what they're called.
Oh.
You have to. You're wasting time here. Freeze time. Freeze time, dude. Oh no. Just freeze time. Oh, dodges. Just freeze time.
I don't think it works on them.
Oh, it doesn't. Fuck.
I need to. Totally.
Oh god.
Nope. Didn't make
it.
Well, so close.
We'll keep cutting until we get to.
No, we can.
Oh god, damn it.
We can. We're just starting it from here.
Okay, yeah. We'll do that. Which is shitty, but... Fuck. Just need those whip upgrades, yo.
Wall chicken.
Saving my life. I love what you eat wall chicken.
Got my whip upgrades.
There we go. Is it all the way? Almost. Oh. You're like, nope! Play it safe, dude. Oh! That delay is so scary.
It's only when he shoots down.
There we go.
Okay, going in full health again.
Except with a knife, which...
clock didn't do shit.
So just jump to that first platform, duck, and just wail on him. Just quickly. Go, duck. Oh, dude. Not ideal.
What the fuck?
You can get him to, like, half health that way.
I don't like how he comes at my... through the thing. Okay. Okay, one more time.
One more.
I'm not.
You have two tries.
I'm giving you the controller after this.
No.
Just so you know.
I haven't played this in so long. You're getting in your head, dude.
I know, but I got.
Ooh.
Money bags!
Money bags!
Okay.
The game's getting in your head.
I know.
The draggy and Frankie and Igor getting in your head.
You're fucking with my mind. Sticking dicks in my ears and fuck with my mind. Not again! But,
bitch!
Oh,
oh!
Shit! That was... That was not ideal.
No, but... We're gonna
trying to be safe about
money
it.
Money bags again! We're gonna beat it this time.
It's the sign.
You remember what I said, though?
I don't mean...
Duck. There we go. See how much delay he had?
But that did no
do
damage.
Shit, you're right. That's how I saw someone do it, though. I don't know. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. That was awesome. Look out. Oh,
that was
headshot.
No
headshot. One try. We just had the fucking holy water.
Fuck
awesome.
You.
We lost the money. We didn't even need no wall chicken.
This game destroying my moral, my morale.
Morale
is what I meant to say.
My moral,
my moral compass.
He's not shooting. He hasn't shot anything in a while.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, god damn it! That was almost perfect. There's one there, yeah.
I know, but it's not gonna.
Not what I want. Nice jump in there.
Watch, I'll go right here. Probably because I need
not
the.
Doing shit.
And then he hits me from there.
Why don't you just chill before that thing?
Backwards
jump.
He
will. Now you're just showing off. All right, we're gonna get back to that point. We'll get back to you folks. Okay.
We're back. I'm gonna get this. I swear.
It's been like the longest one level.
No, I can get this.
Of our lives. There you go. We just gotta do it.
Yeah, the clock doesn't.
Oh!
Jump!
Oh, there we go. Oh! Nice.
Oh.
Why didn't you move? You're so close, dude. Look out! Oh my god.
Oh, it stuns him?
Oh my god!
That stuns him?
Yeah, hitting him stuns him.
I didn't know that.
That was so fucking close. That was like painful.
You know
painfully
what?
Close. Hit three bars. Going? We should check though.
We're back. Okay.
Probs check.
Nah.
Alright.
I fucking got back to this point. We're gonna start the episode from here.
We're gonna do it for you live, folks.
Fuck.
We're gonna do it this time.
Oh my god.
God help me. There you go. Nope.
I just tried it.
God, I wish it like stopped the bullets or whatever those fireballs. Oh, that was sweet. Dude.
Oh.
Oh my god. You're like fucking Neo. Oh! Backwards Joe.
Oh! Come on.
Oh no.
One.
Two more hits.
One.
Yes!
Watch out for that last bullet.
Yes!
Got it.
That was so dope.
Land it.
I think you need to just like zoom in on that backwards jump while
you're
doing it.
What about that like last bullet?
And like spin the screen or something.
That last bullet that sprayed away. Yeah. You know how like they talk about the guy, what was it, the revolution, no, the civil war?
The guy who died before
the war, like the war was over, but the message didn't get to him.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Oh god.
That was what happened.
Whoa, palette swap. Fucking Fleeman, I swear to god.
Okay, so we're, whoa.
Oh,
Skeletor.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
I feel like he's in like a,
oh no!
Wait, no,
one.
Doesn't, who does that? Spooky, skeleton.
Scary skeletons.
Dude, they're not doing me.
Shivers down my spine. Nice, holy water. Careful.
Whoa.
Oh, that was
like,
so key.
He doesn't like throw it up the stairs though. He like threw it in front of him.
Yeah, I know. It's like a,
oh,
the same arc you always have.
I just lost a lot of fucking
health. It's okay.
Where am I going?
I don't even, up those stairs.
Oh.
You don't see those?
No, I can't see that.
It's all the same color.
It's
the same color. Oh shit.
What?
You killed the bone.
They're like little.
Whoop!
They always that
poshies.
Small?
Oh, you killed him.
I know.
Yeah, they're always that small.
Really?
Yeah.
Some of the bones don't ever come down.
They go off screen. Like into the,
whoop!
They actually go through like the health.
Oh shit, that was close.
So close.
Where's he going? Where are you going?
I bet there's a wall chick in there.
I know, I thought.
Nope.
I figured I'd try.
I like rarely got to this level when I did play this.
Oh, good thing those went off screen.
I know.
Oh man.
Straight bone.
He's tied up for life.
Aw. Hang in there, skeleton.
Okay, so.
Down. It's down that way. I bet there's a wall chick in there. Other side?
Oh,
it's a red one. Can you see that?
A red skelly bun?
Oh, he probably comes back.
Oh,
oh my god! I told you.
Nope.
Just
what do I do?
Throw another one. When he's about to come up, throw another one.
Monkey.
Fleeman. Oh, you got a tablet.
But I died.
Oh, you fucking died, dude.
Oh, I don't like how they jump. I'm totally anticipating them not jumping.
That upgrade's gonna go away. Quick.
I wish it flashed.
I know. But it's just kind of like, bye. Fuck you.
Good thing some of them go off screen. Oh, watch
out.
Good thing it stopped because I noticed. Wait, don't go.
Getting lucky. This is going to be a good day.
Oh, he almost came down
this
here.
It's going to be a good day today. I can already feel it.
Oh, see ya.
Oh!
Whoa! That was
can
not
you go
fair.
That way? Try going that way.
He did. No? I don't know. I don't know what just
that was
happened.
Weird. I thought you could
come
like.
Come on, this game.
Come on, get it together.
Come on, Konami.
God damn it.
Spooky.
Scary skeletons.
What is it from?
Down my spine.
Is that from like a Halloween
old
special from JonTron?
No.
I'm pretty sure it's JonTron.
No, he uses it, but he didn't like make it up.
What the fuck? Is that it?
No, you actually got an extra life from all those points.
Okay.
You didn't spend them very wisely.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh!
I didn't even get into holy water yet. I think that's it, yeah. Fleeman. Gordon Fleeman.
Mr. Freeman.
Mr. Fleeman.
Ah, fuck no, just that. Go over. Just go over, thank you. Because I wanted to do that. That's what I wanted to do, but it wouldn't let me.
I have a feeling.
Come on, get the hat, get the hat.
Ah, shit. They don't last, like, at all. It's like 2 seconds.
And they don't, like, let you even try because they don't flash. It's not like, oh, ah, ah. It's like, bye.
Beep, 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 beep. Yeah, usually games do that. Throw, push.
Oh!
You like that?
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh!
That's the thing about these bones.
They
get, like, thin.
Whoa! Come on!
You little bitch!
Oh! Oh!
Oh, he's cheating! Hacks!
Let me at him!
That's funny.
Full health.
Sweet, dude.
Except for the red guys.
I bet there's a chicken over there to the right.
I'm gonna try it.
Oh, and you're going through your menu.
Through the screen?
Yeah. Hey, I'm grabbing the potion!
It's mine now. Okay.
And these red skellies. Don't take that hat.
They don't do anything, though?
They hurt you. They don't throw. They don't throw potion or bones.
Oh, stop!
God damn it! Oh shit.
I'm just gonna keep going. Shit, I'm scared.
Yeah, this is pretty.
There's all these candlesticks up there.
Remember to do the glitch. Don't get the clock. Actually, what's the boss? I don't know what the boss is. I think it's death.
Probably a spooky, spooky skeleton.
It's probably a skeleton, right?
How? What?
Go to the very, very edge. There you go.
I was gonna say, how do I get up there?
Money's... Can you get up to that one?
Oh, that hurt me?
Did it?
No, because I got hit by the monkeys.
That's stupid.
I'm scared. Damn. Okay.
What is this? Oh no.
We're gonna get to this next point. That's what it is.
Yes.
Red skeleton.
Oh! Oh, knights! Those are poshies. They have axes.
I can hit them though.
Yeah, it's pretty weak.
He keeps backing up.
Oh, a low one. Jump and throw a thing. They're boomerang axes.
Yeah, so I don't want to jump over them.
I don't think you can hurt him that way.
Fuck you.
This is bullshit.
Oh. Where'd the other dude go?
He's gone. Jump.
I don't know
what you want to do here.
I don't know. I don't think there's like a
good way to... Can you jump and throw a potion?
The get to him, he walks back.
I know. Jump from far away towards him and throw a potion. Like, back up. No, jump and throw a potion towards him.
What the fuck?
You know what I mean? Like, run the axe. Immediately goes.
Here, I wanna...
Whoa!
I wanna go now. No!
Oh, god damn it.
Okay, so... I want to go when he throws an axe, but he better not throw a low one.
Don't jump. You got to run up the stairs.
Oh, there's stairs.
Yeah.
I thought I had to jump at
him. No.
Oh, okay.
There, go. Oh, what the... Why is he... He's gone. Don't get that fucking axe. Fuck that.
Why?
Oh, it's gone now. There you go. Perfect.
Oh, you can... Okay. Things are being developed in my brain for what I could be doing.
Tablet.
So he doesn't come down here?
No.
And he doesn't throw anything?
He won't throw bones. He's just there, and he comes
Ball
back
chicken?
To life if you need
Please?
It.
Please?
Ugh!
It's like not in the wall. It's
now
like
on he's a... gone. Oh, there he is.
Oh, my whip's gone, too. Spooky, spooky,
this weird
spooky
shit.
Skeleton. Whoop! I like when he's like, ready to go. Whoop!
It's like he's sliding around in his sandals.
But when he lifts his head.
Yeah. Run!
Is that a dude? I figured.
Yep. Pile of bones. Bloody bones. Oh, tablet.
I can't get
he
it,
wasted
though.
Wasted it.
How was I supposed to know?
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
You already have it anyway, so check for,
Oh! It's like chicken. Right under my feeties.
Throw a poshi. Oh, he's getting hit. Jump and throw a poshi.
Oh, it's hard to not hit the stairs. Oh, what the fuck?
Just jump. What are you doing? You're trying to throw.
Hits him instead.
Drop down. Just drop down. I don't know. Right now. Oh, that was perfect. Nice, dude. Bullshit. What about the other side?
This thing? Oh, there's two of them now.
Oh, shit.
Jonathan came back.
Oh, nice. Three.
Oh!
You die, dude.
It's like glitching out on me.
Go up! Go up! There's a stairwell.
Oh!
God damn it!
His head hit me.
And I died. He took a nibble of my... Oh, we don't have the potion.
I know. Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, we got a thing.
He hit me.
Just go up. Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah. Here I am trying to jump over these staircase. This staircase. I honestly didn't see it. So what? Now what?
I have no idea, dude.
It was only possible with the potions. Oh, but I didn't mean to do that.
Jump?
I tried. It's this controller.
Get the axe. Just go. Fuck it. Oh!
Did that hit?
No.
Oh, that awesome. Worked for me.
You're like speed running it.
Spooky,
fuck all the enemies.
Skeletons.
And the shimmers, shivers down your spine. Whoa!
Get the upgrade. It's so hard to do stuff near a staircase when that up is to use the item and to throw.
Well, there's only two buttons.
Sorry. And to use the so I won't hit the block.
Oh yeah.
So
right.
Will this hurt him from? See, I can't use the
back
item
up.
Right.
It's gonna go far. Do you keep doing it? How many hearts does it use? One. Wow, that was awesome.
Nice.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. Up.
So what's...
Go up. Quickly. Before those guys appear. Hey, he's not there anymore.
I don't want anything over there?
No, over to the right. Remember? There you go.
Yeah, and but I don't...
You'll do more damage, yeah.
There's nothing down here.
What do you mean?
Nope, okay.
This is better. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm saying I have to go back down here. You told me.
Well, because just for the tablet.
Is that a door we go through?
I don't think so. What is this, like, the labs? A laboratory? Yeah. And a crypt? You see, like, the potions and shit?
I'm safe up here? Oh, shit, I almost went down. That was sitting close.
Up we go.
Come on.
Let's go up.
I wanted to go down there and check for...
Did you just deflect that?
Oh, yeah.
Duck. Ooh, it's coming back. Forever.
His master has been defeated.
Looks like, you should probably check for chickens over there.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Probably should go back. But I hope those guys don't spawn. I try up there.
Fuck it, I don't even want to.
Okay. I think this might be the boss.
I'm nervous.
I hope it is.
There's no skeletons.
Check over to the right at least. I don't know.
There's gotta be something. It's just a wall over there.
I know.
Come on!
Motherfuckers!
What about this?
No, it's usually not.
Okay. Onward!
I don't know if this is the boss. It's more level. Oh, fuck these guys! It's like the worst kind of enemy. Whoa, that was smooth!
Smooth McGroove.
Hell yeah. Oh! Was that a different pattern?
No. It's because I stunted one of
them. Oh, yeah.
Oh, come on, jiggly bones.
Triple tablet. Oh, no!
No, it's easier to hit things like that.
And double hit them.
Yeah, because I can hit this instead of whipping it.
Oh, God! Why does that do so much damage?
Not even that. Oh, this is gonna suck.
It's okay, you can't shoot up or low, you know?
Oh, yeah.
But that guy's gonna hit you.
Go away.
I don't like you. Just throw one of those things.
I couldn't get up the stairs. It was weird.
You gotta whip it. Whip it good. You lost your tablet, dude.
Oh, last one, too.
This game is so unforgiving.
This guy.
Jiggly bones.
Stop. And then he's gonna revive, like, right under my feet.
You can swing your whip on the stairs, remember? You can whip on the stairs. You can do the whip on the stairs, dude.
What, that?
Yep. Like the dance.
Oh, I thought you, like, kept saying the same thing. I'm like, what are you telling me?
You weren't getting it. Check the chicken. Oh, God, this looks like a boss. Oh!
And Medusa?
Of course. If I ever did see one, this looks like a boss room. Aren't you good at this pattern
now?
Really? I think you just gotta push forward.
I gotta be
strategic. Push forward. Oh! Remember?
This is tough. Holy shit.
Oh, God.
I think we're gonna have to call it.
Okay, well.
I don't know how much I want to play this game anymore. Well, holy God.
That last level was a fucking troop and a half, so maybe we'll call it here for today.
And I uploaded a 50 minute video.
Right. Alright, well. Later, bros.
I hate this
Hopefully
game.
We'll get farther. There's only two more bosses. We got this.
I hate this game.
Bye, everybody. We'll be right back.